Gate Canada, and she wasn't great. Let's see, a few weeks later, if she can show us what she's made of. 17 years of age from Tokyo. This is Yuka Nagai. Skating to ladies in lavender. Sauka was intended to be a triple toe, just a double, because there wasn't the impetus. Next up is the loop, and crucial for her. Well done.
That was good. Not difficult step content preceding the jump, but safely landed. So the double axel is a required element.
Well, she cuts a beautiful figure out there on the ice, and the way she started, especially when she landed the triple loop, I thought we were in for something really commendable, but it just fell away a little bit after that, and the attempt at the double axel was not very meaningful.
Yes, she's been watching Gracie Gold, I think, with the double axel attempt, and you can see why she's representing Japan at a senior Grand Prix event. She's obviously got good pedigree. She has quality, but those elements are costly. And one of the other things that I picked up on, Simon, is that there are three jump elements required in the short program for the ladies, and that the triple jump is meant to be preceded immediately by connecting steps and or other free skating movements in the triple loop. At a relatively easy entry, and without those steps or free skating movements, the judges can potentially damage it with the grade of execution. So perhaps she was playing it safe in simplifying the program choreography. The program was choreographed, or she's got Shailene Bourne as one of her choreographers on her team, so she does have good input.
There's the combination at the start. Take an extra turn and no impetus with a double.
Yeah, and that just seeing that there, that looked unnecessarily hesitant.
That was fine, wasn't it? The triple loop.
Yep, it was good. And it is such a mental game, it really is. And you've also got to consider that for Yuka here, she's one of the last skaters on the ice. She's seen a short program score that's 0.13 off the world record. You know, at this point in time, she's been hanging around, she's warmed up, she's probably been in the building for a good 2 or 3 hours waiting. It's mentally and emotionally draining for these young ladies. Yes. You know, by the time they get out there to perform. And it's such a risk, you know, it's such high risk, split second decision making. Her brain will have been computing 1,001 things entering into that double axel at the end. And unfortunately it got the better of her. The negative thought overrode the expectation of a clean double axel.
She can't expect too much, I'm afraid.
I think this could be bottom of the pile.
The score's for Yuka Nagai.
Score 2-41, yes, it is. Only by...